What up, peeps? It's Mama from Joe Mama here, and I was just messing around.
Trying to beat the
gym. Noah.
Just messing around, and she accidentally beat the gym.
I did, and I wasn't recording.
Yeah.
I beat him with Greninja.
Yeah, I had a bag stuck to me, so I had to kick it off. And I was falling back to sleep. Mom's like, no!
I was like, no, I can't believe I beat him.
I was like, what the frick happened now? Did she beat Gary? If she beat Gary, I'm going to punch her in the face.
No, it was Greninja. That's what he has, right? A Greninja? Gengar. Thank you. I got a Greninja. He used an attack that didn't work against Greninja, and Greninja used extrasensory, which you say extraordinary. And I actually took him out. I couldn't believe it. So I was like, oh my god, I have at least have to, you know, show you guys that I did beat
it.
Oh,
they've changed how the bag is. Patches look.
Oh, he's only on the third gym. So I'm on the fifth one, right? That was the fifth one?
Sixth is psychic.
Oh,
seventh
right.
is fire. Eighth is stupid Giovanni. And Mom, make sure not to get your Pokemon Overlove, baby.
Yes, I know.
Yeah, because you don't want him to copy your team.
Right, he'll copy it, and then I'll have to battle
is this?
Him again.
Dusclops, cool. Him.
Charmeleon.
Cool.
Greninja.
Tarot. That's actually really good, because Weavile's boss.
Alright, so then, let me move my coffee out of your way.
This is the hard thing, with
just getting out of it?
Yeah. Because when you win, it's really hard to get back out.
Oh, no, go back up that way.
I know.
No, go back. Yep. There you go. There we go. Now go save. Now save it for me.
Mom.
Heal him up and save it.
Mom.
I got a couple new ones. I got Shelter and...
Mom, I need my chair.
I know you do. You need to go get at least a shirt on. My view's out of whack here.
Hold on. I'll just get my Hulk.
Okay.
I've been using these as clothes.
What did I do that for? I meant to hit save, not trainer card.
Well, I might as well use these things as clothes before I grow out of it.
Mm-hmm.
And have fun in them now.
So, yeah, I got a Weezing. Let me come over here and look to show everybody what all I got while I was.
Oh, how did you get Weezing?
I caught him. I got a Ponyta, a level 52 Ponyta.
What? Oh, in the next route.
Yeah, I was over in the next route. I got a Weezing, but this one I was really surprised on. I got a Vanillish.
What?
I got a Vanillish.
I've seen it.
Astonish. Icy Wind.
Well, it's astonishing that you caught it.
It was. I couldn't believe I did.
Jokes.
You got jokes for days. I also caught a Slowpoke. I finally got him. And a Staryu. So these are the six new ones that I caught while I was leveling up my Pokemon. But you know what? This Ponyta, maybe I'll switch. I don't know if I want to or not. Because, I mean, his stats are actually small, suckish. But his speed is nice.
They're not the worst. They're not the best. Well,
strap. Oh, yeah. I'll strap you down.
Agility, pretty good move. It makes you faster. Take down. Terrible move.
Fire Blast, which is actually really good. It's 110. And Flare Blitz is 120. So, I mean, he does have two good moves.
Recoil.
Oh, and that one's got recoil?
Yeah.
Okay. So I didn't know if maybe I should... Because those ones are actually higher than... Is it not sitting right?
Yeah, it's not sitting right.
There you go. But my nightmare is awesome.
That defense is crap.
I know, but his special is amazing.
Oh, really? Greninja!
So I can't believe... I was just messing around. I'm like, you know what? I'm gonna go battle him just to mess around to see... No, I didn't change enough. I didn't do that. You did it.
I did it.
I didn't. Alright, start going over there the other way now. It's up that way.
Yep. Mom, if you're looking for Ultra Beast, after you get past the 8th gym, go in there.
Oh, well, I still have 3 more gyms to go, but I finally got past this one. Oh, I got 26,000. That's awesome.
No, yep, technically.
I've already beat him, so you don't have to worry about him. He was just
Magikarp.
Magikarp, yeah, I just used
that dude Nightmare is hilarious.
I wiped him out. I mean, I just
that used level Nightmare. 90 Magikarp actually did a pretty good tackle on my Mewtwo. It only did like 10 damage.
Really? All I did was use Lightning Bolt, and I mean, it took
Thunderbolt.
Thunderbolt, yeah. Sorry.
Lightning Bolt.
Lightning Bolt. I haven't battled him yet, so.
I hate this. You know, the gym was a really bad struggle with me, but after the gym, I was trying to level up and beat the crap out of this guy. He's harder. He's pretty hard.
Is he?
He's a pretty hard trainer.
Alright. I inherit all my money.
Yeah, he wants money.
He inherited it all. Oh, it's Gentleman Art. I want that Persian.
Put the levels on him. Combined! My own nice slash that's physical. And it's actually gonna wreck me. Oh. And now it's mono type, so none of my moves will be super effective.
Really? That was super, awesome.
That was neutral.
That was awesome.
That was dope. I'm gonna be having you.
Yeah, I'd give you a drink in my coffee, but it's pretty nasty. I ran out of creamer this morning. Rapidash. That's what Punita is.
53!
Well, yeah, I'm surprised I actually beat him with as much... Incineroar was over 50, but Arcanine, but
Hey, Mom.
Level 55. If I beat a level 90 Magikarp with one move, I think.
Well, it's a Magikarp.
He tried to use Splash on me.
Wait, how did he have speed over Nightmare?
I don't know.
Stop it.
I wasn't doing that. No, I wasn't moving that. I was getting it off of the, because it was picking up our recording. Yeah.
Thunderbolt, see?
That's okay.
Arcanine. Arcanine, not Arcanine. Arcanine.
He's actually pretty good. I mean, his specials are really good. But I don't... Oh, God bless you. I don't know if
I was
water...
trying to say Pika. What's good against fire?
Water.
And what's Arcanine?
Fire. Is he? Okay, so Blastoise.
Or Greninja. Or Keldeo.
We'll do Blastoise.
Hey, Mom.
We'll do Hydro Pump.
Mom, I know I have 2 Psychic types in my team.
Mm-hmm.
And I have Rayon. In my team, I have a Gyarados that can Mega Evolve. I have
a Mewtwo. Oh, Mewtwo.
You guys know the,
The Kangaskhan and
the use of the Q for
Mom, by the way,
Ooh. Oh, you're far enough away from him.
That's the shit.
Oh, is it?
Yeah, they put him really close together. Wow. Yeah. They're like, nah, I don't want him to travel that far.
That's actually really close.
In their levels?
Mm-hmm.
So
can we run back and heal up?
No! Let's go.
Nightmare before.
No, we can. There's a thing in this town.
I don't have Venonat.
Mom! Oh my gosh, I just forgot about something.
What?
In this town, there's Iso. And what he does is if he has a level 100 team of level 100 Autonos, but. I did see me from that far away. But I'm just saying.
What did he say? Everybody plants to punch me in the face?
I don't know.
Oh, I hit my knee.
I've never paid attention. The Iso, he has no things, but his thing. But if it's, if you switch through your whole team and beat an Autumn, it gives you like 100,000 XP.
Really?
Yeah.
Wow.
So I just said that for like 3 hours, you got a full team of level 100.
Yeah.
Hey, Greninja, just use them.
Extra sensory.
Extraordinary!
Still waiting for you guys.
Super effective. Andy, super effective against me because fighting a super effective gets dark. That was dope. I thought because I knew it was super effective. I thought it was just gonna go. Ugh. But he's level 53. Why would I think that?
You want something to drink?
Yes, please.
No. I guess not now.
Oh!
What do you want?
Hug you. Mama, milk.
You want milk? That's nice. You want up a little? I mean,
chocolate milk.
Yeah, I figured it would be chocolate milk.
Incineroar!
Blastoise is level 49 now, yes.
Greninja is the best.
Well, yeah, I know.
Hey, Mom. Oh, no, it's hit my chin. I'm scared.
I doubt that you are.
Okay, <I'm laughs> Mom, look.
What? One hit wonder?
He looks like a potato on his head, right? If they're supposed
to... Looks like French fries.
Yeah. If him on me, if him on Chin... I took this off of Sunday, by the way. If him on me and him on Chin are supposed to be related... What does Hitmonlee look like a dog?
I don't know. Yes. There you go.
I don't care.
Alright, go feed them for me. I like to drink milk.
Okay. I can't eat like a wrecking ball. Nero! Gengar 47. Machoke, no. Machoke. Kill my Kel D-D-O. Yeah, boy. Hypnosis. It killed my Keldeo, and my Hypnosis missed. So I should probably Hypnosis again. Why does it keep on missing? What? How? Did he put on a move that made my whole team miss? Now that's what it feels like.
At least I saved right before the Pokemon Center, so. Right after the gym.
Crow Lunch! My Hypnosis on Gengar just kept on missing. Yeah. So he got knocked out in 2 hits.
Wow.
It's level 53. He used Thunder Punch. Lost. I got down to 70 health about there. And then he used it again, but he got a critical hit. And you got 1,200 for winning.
Sweet.
Now, Mom, this Saffron. If you're wondering what was up here for the Christmas event, if you beat the crap out of Santa, if you go to the Indigo Plateau, it opens up an ice area where you can battle Red and get a Megastone for the first 3 starters.
Why are you going in the Poké Center? Or the Poké
Mart.
What are you buying? Oh, I know. I didn't know about Megastones or anything on which I could get, or... Oh, those cost Robux. Never mind. That won't be anytime soon.
Hyper Potions are good to get. Max Elixirs put your moves up to the maximum, which is good. Revives? Definitely. Full restores.
Okay. Alright, buy some.
But I need to buy some of these first.
Okay.
999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999
Hey, Mom, you see what I'm trying to do? And it doesn't set you to any level.
He's bald! Mm-hmm. He's bald!
What's on top?
This guy. Okay. How did he get up there?
I don't know.
You can't jump him. Oh, I think I know how. He probably glitched up on the side like this. Okay, I need to put this guy first.
Okay.
Actually, no, Nightmare. Nightmare would be good first. Because his Pokemon, if he uses any psychic moves, won't affect me. But I highly... No, it might affect me.
That is a nice Mew, too. Why is he green? Is he,
Shiny.
Shiny.
And he got a normal. And Mom?
Hmm.
That's not cool.
So that's actually Logan's Pokemon?
No, but yeah, that's actually his team now.
Oh, nice.
Well, one of his teams. He can change it if he wants to. No!
Whoa!
It's 100 accuracy and 100 damage. I'm scared. That one shot at me. What? That Whoa. Was super effective! Well, I'm level 51, he's level 100, and he's a Mewtwo.
Right.
What did I think this was a good idea?
I don't know.
I can put his whole team to sleep! No, wait, Gimo would wreck my whole team.
Mm-hmm. Oh,
yeah. No! Wait, what's the accuracy of that? I'm sure it's 100. Oh, 60 accuracy? Mm-hmm. I thought it was 100. What? Boy. Come on, put it to sleep! No! Come here, you big fat turtle. He is slow. Yeah, Mewtwo's gonna outspeed
me. He is slow.
Just kill Blastoise.
He did.
Thank you.
Bye, Caldeo.
I mean, yeah.
So we don't get no points or nothing for a loss, right?
No. Oh no, but we lose all of our levels.
Whatever.
That's what you were saying yesterday. Oh no, if I get beat and I just gain a level, do I lose that level? No, Mom would have never. No, you would never gained a level. You'd be on the fifth gym skipping all the trainers somehow.
I did.
But your whole team would be level 5. Night Slat! Greninja! Okay,
that was a good try.
No, it wasn't. You crap. Well, for our level, it's pretty good. Status. Crap!
Mm-hmm.
Ooh, ice beam.
You're not a snake.
That's what I was gonna say. I'm a snake.
Oh yeah, I got a Dratini there.
Dratini!
Or Dragonair.
Dratini.
Yeah, and a Dragonair right there.
Mom, you know what level I'm? It evolves into Dragonite.
55? And what level is Dragonair?
36!
I might want to put him on the team and level him up.
No!
ain't he good against one of the next coming gyms?
Hey, Mom.
I want some that's going to be good against the next gym.
Okay, this gym is psychic, so he won't be good at it.
Okay.
Next gym, well, he'd be neutral, I'm pretty sure, or not very effective. The next gym, I highly doubt he's going to hurt him because it's max, I think it's level 70.
Okay.
In the gym. And Giovanni's got over 80.
Right. Which you don't want to get over 80 for Giovanni.
Yeah, because he'll come here too.
And then you'll have to battle him twice.
Well, at least, at the time I... No, I think I didn't have over 80. Or, I had over 80, just the thing wasn't out. Hold on.
Which?
Hold on. Okay, I'm saving this and going on to my account real quick.
Alright.
This may take us a while. I hate how they changed the badges. That looks stupid now.
Greninja.
Greninja!
Yeah, I was kind of surprised this morning when I jumped on here and I didn't have to log out and log back in.
Yeah, because
Daddy said you didn't get on your computer. No, that's what
I was just running around and jumping around in the living room.
And we're watching
YouTube videos and jumping around in there. Until I talking myself out and I was like,
yeah, I know, and then you fell asleep with Daddy's phone.
Yeah, but the problem was that Black Suit Spider-Man was starting to annoy me when I was laying down, so I had to kick it off.
Oh, yeah.
And my stomach's hurting.
Your stomach's hurting? Did you just chug down all that chocolate milk? That's why.
Okay. If peeps, this is what we're playing next video. If you liked this video, give us a like. I've got to say the outro pretty fast. Because I want to play this game.
Mm-hmm.
Okay, peeps. If you liked it, like, and subscribe.
Leave us a comment.
Yeah, subscribe. If you're new, hit that bell to join that notification.
Nice.
And the log score. Peeps.
Bye, peeps.
And you'd be the first people. Yay! One of the first. You'd be one of the first 19 or so.
Alright, guys. We'll catch you in the next video.
Bye! Bye.